Comparing the sweet cream from Tone City with the Sweet Honey Overdrive from Mad Professor. And the reason is that I just got the sweet cream and I got to be aware of that it is probably a clone of the Sweet Honey Overdrive from Mad Professor. And I'm building a smaller pedal board now, so I was thinking of getting some smaller pedals so I can fit as many as possible, of course. And as you could hear from the clips that I just did now, it sounds to be very similar to me. From this pedal cam, you can see how I tweak the knobs and hopefully you can see the adjustments that I do. So I'll start with taking down the focus, or the touch as it's called on the sweet cream, and I'll take down the focus knob on the Sweet Honey Overdrive. When you dial the focus knob counterclockwise like I just did, you will take that you have to dig a bit harder into the strings to get it to break up, and it should be a bit more dark maybe. And when you turn it clockwise, it should go more into a kind of a treble boost, or at least it will be a clearer or distort more easily when you dig into the strings. So let's start with the more jazzier version of the side of the focus knob. So I start with the sweet cream. Thank you. let's push it. Let's move on. Okay, so this is with the focus all the way up, and again, approximately the same. It's a bit hard to get them exactly the same because the volume knob on the sweet cream is very touch sensitive, so it increases or decreases the volume incredibly fast when you dial it in. So hopefully this is around the same. Bridge pickup here. Yeah, so they are very similar. It's very hard for me to tell them apart. I think the Sweet Honey Overdrive has a bit more bottom end, maybe, but the sweet cream sounds a bit clearer, so it isn't that full in the lower frequencies. At least that's what I pick up here in the room, but apart from that, they are very similar. With a lots of gain and the focus knob turned over to the all the way clockwise, it would be more into a more rock sound. Increase the gain or drive, as it's called, on the Sweet Honey Overdrive, and try to get something gainy out of it. Well, let's go all the way. Here in the room, they are incredibly similar. So yeah, I will love to have that sweet cream on my pedal board. Very good pedal. And as you can see, I have the Sweet Honey Overdrive Deluxe also here, and that is really my favorite of the two. It's not any point in comparing it because it's kind of different in character. It has that equalizer with bass and treble added. And I've done a comparison with those before, and it is a different pedal. The deluxe version is not that mid-focused as the original Sweet Honey Overdrive. So I think also the Sweet Honey Overdrive Deluxe is discontinued. Next time, bye for now.